Hey guys, once again thanks for being here. I am Vineet, Solanki, a gamer, YouTube, and I will let you know how to attack in a war in Clash of Clans. So without wasting of time, let's start. In my last video, I gave you all the knowledge, the information about the troops, spells, etc. The ability of the hero, etc. So today I will let you know how to attack in a war. Before attacking the war, you must have your army camp full, your troops full, your spell full, and etc. So there are two types you can attack in, multiplayer or single player. First, I will attack in a single player. So single player is starting your goblin hut. It is easy to get this start in this case because it's very easy to get this start. So yeah, I'll my army is been left to attack this base, and here we go. Giant, wizard, attacking Valkyrie, my hero, king, three pet cars, one more thing that it is important that you use your spells at correct time, because this is one thing which can help your army or make your army powerful. So be careful, use it at the correct time, don't use it before or after. This will make you get 3 stars. So here I go 90% and 95% and 100%. So here I got the 3 stars, 5 lakh points and 5 lakh elixir. So this was the single player. Now I will let you know how to attack in a war. So this is my against. I will be attacking this base. So this is the base, and I used to attack in this base. So you must know that your troops, your spells, and heroes before attacking. Make sure that you are using your spells. So now I will attack by seeing the base, and I will start my attack, and here I started. My giant has been left, and wizard, Valkyrie, Pekka, hero, and my one healing spell. So they are left to attack in this base, and I will try to get at least 2 stars. So they are attacking very nicely. Here also it is necessary, compulsory, to use your spells at the correct or proper time, because they only make your army powerful and heal your army. So here I got 1 star, 50%, and another star, 2 star I got. In this thing I done one mistake, I used my lead spell before. This was my fault, and I am unable to get the 3 stars. So make sure that if you are attacking in a war, so you must use your spell in the correct time, so it will help you to get 3 stars. I tried my best to get at least 2 stars. So yeah, I got 69%, 71%. My 2-3 Pekka are still attacking. If I use my red spell here, then I would definitely got the 3 star, but it's my fault. So you don't do this wrong thing. Make sure that you use your spell at the correct time, so to get 3 stars. And yeah, I got at least, yeah, I got 79%. So this was little information how to attack in join special. Hope you enjoy this game, hope you enjoy this video. If you like this video, then like it, share it, comment it. And if you want a new thing, is that subscribe my video and